Shalom and welcome to our video vort for Parshas Baha'aloscha 5780. Vayas kein Aaron. Aaron does so. And Rashi comments, wow, he did exactly as he was instructed to light the lights of the menorah in the Mishkan. Why is that such a big deal? He did so, Vayas kein. Says the Malbim Reb Meir Leibush in the 19th century something spectacular. When HaKadosh Baruch Hu created the world, he said, let there be, and it was. The Torah describes, Vayihi chein, it was so, in all of the creations except in the creation of light, of or. And that is because we have a Midrashic teaching that the original special magical light of Sheishes Mevarishes of the creation was hidden. It was hidden for the righteous in the future. And therefore it does not say in Sefer Bereishis about the light, Vayas chein, God did so. But now, Aaron HaKohen, by kindling, by illuminating, by bringing forth the light in the Mishkan, he brings forth not just his light, but the latent light of the hiddenness of the world, the Or HaGanuz, that light from creation, Vayas Kain. This is the conclusion of the creation of light from Sheishes Mei Bereishis, so many years later, with the illumination and the light of the Mishkan. Each one of us has a creation story, and within us is Or HaGanuz, is hidden light. It may take decades or years, but at any point, Vayas Kain, we have the capability to bring out that inner life, to finish our own creation story and illuminate our world with our personal illumination, our Hadlakas HaMenorah, just like Aaron did. Each one of us, Vayas Kain, we can do just so in our lives. Shabbat Shalom.